Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. We'll be working on part two of this dress. I will need to turn into yellow. We'll start with a knot. You'll insert your hook in back loop. We'll be working in back loops. I will insert your hook here. Then grab your knot, pull it through, and make a chain of three. Yarn over and find the next back loop. We'll be working in back loops only. Make a double crochet. Yarn over. Find a back loop and make a double crochet. Yarn over. Find a back loop and make a double crochet. Yarn over. Find a back loop. On second row, make a double crochet. Find a back loop and make a double crochet. It will be like this. So we are going to work on back loops only, all round. Make a double crochet, find a back loop, make a double crochet, find a back loop, and make a double crochet. We'll find a back loop and make a double crochet. We are working on back loops because we don't want this yarn or this color to pop out. As you can see, can't see any color, any of this color. It will remain in a part. Make this all round. Let's meet here and know what next. We'll chain three, this one, two, three. In this space, we'll make a double crochet. Make double crochet on top of double crochet. Here you have a chain one space. Make one double crochet. Then you chain one, make another one double crochet. On top of double crochet, make one double crochet. You will do this when you reach to one chain space. You will make one double crochet, chain one, one double crochet. Let's meet here and know what next. Chain three, go to the next double crochet, make a double crochet, go to the next, make a double crochet. We'll be working one double crochet on top of double crochet. One double crochet on top of double crochet. When you reach here, you'll make two double crochets. This one, two. Then chain one, make another two double crochets. And continue with the one double crochet on top of double crochet. We'll be doing this up to the end. So let's meet at the end and know. I want to know how our project will look like.
Here is our dress. If you're new to my channel, like, share, subscribe, and comment down below. See you guys in the next video.